May I use your phone, please, sir?
Sure, pal.
Beatrice! Beatrice! It's me, Jimmy! Jimmy Woo! Did that just get in the shot?
Greg! What did I just tell you? I am the only one that breaks the scene. Alright. Reset. And action.
Sir, may I please use your phone?
Is my line sure or go ahead?
Alright, cut. Alright, let's just take five, alright? Martin, with me.
Martin? What the hell was that? I am putting my everything into this project, and I'm getting worse acting than a Quentin Tarantino cameo! I mean, I'd rather be directing LeBron James in Space Jam 3, for Christ's sake!
Sorry.
Hold me, Martin. Get off me. Alright. I can do this, alright? You talk to the audio guys, alright? And I'm gonna talk to the actor!
I don't even think we own the rights to this shit, man.
It is a fan film! James! You ever see the Titanic?
Yeah.
Alright, I want you to imagine yourself as the guy who falls off the top of the boat, right? He hits the propeller and he's spinning, alright? Yeah, this is you at your lowest moment, okay?
Okay.
Got it?
Okay.
Copy? Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome. Break. All right, let's reset. Okay, we got a long way to go in a short amount of time. All right, slit it!
Scene two, shot one, take 109.
All right, and action.
Can I use your phone, please, sir?
Sure, pal.
Beatrice. It's Jimmy. Jimmy Lou! Oh, gee whiz. Yes, I'm alive. I've just been traveling around the world, and I'm dying to see you. Come home? Oh, I'll be there in a jiff. I love you, kid.
We got it. All right, that's lunch. Ladies, gentlemen, thank you so much for coming to my movie, made by me. Behold, cinema.
Beatrice, it's Jimmy Woo. Oh, gee whiz, guess I'm alive. I've just been traveling around the world, and I'm dying to see you. Come home? Oh, I'll be there in a jiff. I love you, kid.